take off from Mamae, saying goodbye to Manny. And just like that, we're in Cuba. Of course, gotta go through customs, then a luggage claim. It's 11:24 by the time I'm all settled. Hello to all these people. Got in some car, got to some house. Only came to drop off friends. And this is where I'll be sleeping tonight. 2 a.m., lights out. On the way to get breakfast in some car. Some communist propaganda along the way. This car really needs fixing, but the breakfast was amazing. Some old antique cars, fake Yeezys, more old antique cars. Going to a shopping center where they check in your bags. Went inside a furniture store. Not too bad. Went to a supermarket. Miller Lite in Cuba. What? Oh, by the way, there's a Nike shop here too. The beautiful blue ocean breeze. Let's enjoy this view. Okay, now to a local fisherman. Got really tired to watch Family Guy. Sorry, only got 5 hours 41 minutes of sleep. Got into another car on the way to family's house. Look at this cat. Look at this dog. Now it's two cats. Had an amazing lunch. Go to another house. Look at these kids play soccer. Now they're playing hockey. The Canadians have really made an impact here, eh? It's 5:19, you can already see the moon. Had an amazing dinner, and just like that, it's 10:03, and I end my day watching some pirated movie.